Marking target location. Confirmed. That shut you, Gold.
There are several trains trapped in a loop at this station. Be mindful when crossing the tracks.
Who else wants a striping? Too easy, mate. Sending frag grenade. Enemy deleted.
Good. Valentina came searching for End Station's Berlin lab. It must be nearby. Auto-turret. If it locates, it will kill you. tunnel through its heart.
I got your number, all of you. This does something. Should we try it?
Someone? Is person running around without hands? I have questions. Those Nitentians were once the finest soldiers Omega had. They serve a new master now.
Thank you. coming?
Repaired upgrade machine? Oh, impressive. I did not know you possessed skills beyond pulling trigger and yelling.
No battery. Just when I was beginning to enjoy myself.
Land a lot of them.
Instruction.
Laser mode. Personal favorite of mine.
Arming C4. C4, armed. Smoked more than a few this time.
Your bidding.
think I might be remembering. There's something hidden nearby.
That sounds like an ideal task for me.
This is the place. The entrance to the old end station laboratory. Find a way in. Once you are in the lab, Valentina must be stopped. Kill her. Or take her into custody. So I may kill her.
Crafty. You sent your dog.
They are too good. I have entered the dark ether again. Approach the gateway now. Your world will soon belong to the Reich.
Valentina already being in the dark ether changes things. We cannot let that army into this world.
You are correct, Goref. Requiem, we need to find a way to close the portal before it is too late. Exfil available, you can retreat. Though I would be upset.
Perhaps essence canisters could be useful. Satellite showed a few harvesters in your district. There could be special essence to collect.
Requiem. Valentina believes she is acting on her father's orders. That he is alive, leading her army. In truth, it is a dark ether entity known as the Forsaken. It can shift its form, manipulating others. And right now, it wants to get into our world.
Loving this.
If the Forsaken were to get into our world, it would destroy us. My inversion warheads were meant to stop it. You didn't know, did you? What did you think they were for? To destroy the West? You were operating on bad intelligence, I'm afraid. The truth is, you destroyed the only safeguard we had. You are unaware of the Forsaken. How do you think we knew? We learned from our contact in Requiem. Your organization has known about this entity longer than we have. And they left you completely in the dark. Are you sure you can trust your leaders?
Disciples, I call upon you! Rise!
Essence. this when designing our inversion orbit.
Tag here. Sorry, Gorev, but do you know what this is? That machine can build a device that can open a breach. Think of it as a smaller version of my missiles. It's probably how Valentino opened the portal. Hang on. If we build an inversion nuke, but detonate it in the dark ether, that should close the portal. Heck, your brilliance knows no limits.
Back it out.
Thank you.
master's work is never done. I'm here to do whatever you ask. Pinky promise.
I think the CIA were building a bomb of some kind. Does that sound like the sort of thing they would do?
Extraction available.
I'm not cleaning
that.
Not like I have got anything better to do.
Yes. I'm laying claim to this LMG.
Your option to exfil is gone. I will return.
Burn all who resist. They have no choice in our future.
Thank you.
all too easy, mate.
We'll be right back.
alive. Utilizing war machine.
Now what? Sorry, I meant to say, sure thing.
Evac available if we need to regroup and plan a new strategy.
Expired. Continue the fight.
Thank you.
dark side. Utilizing War Machine.